special is this?
Real special, man. It's the moment we all been waiting for, you know, 4 years here at Destrehan University. And it was finally this time, man. It's finally that time.
What's it mean to see that ring on your finger?
It means everything, man. You know, going through the long roads, the trials and tribulations with my guys, and seeing it finally paying off, getting the ring, it's here, and I'm happy.
You know, is it knowing what you're doing now? Talk about it.
Where, at school?
Yeah.
I'll be playing defensive back at Tulane. I want to go there. They just came off of winning the championship. I want to win next. Win there next.
I was about to say, it'd be nice to have one of those and another Cotton Bowl championship ring or any bowl championship ring.
Right.
You're going to wear that on Tulane's campus for the first couple days of the week?
Definitely. When I move in, I'll definitely have it on. Showing them around. Showing them I'm going to bring the same winning culture there.
Awesome. And finally, just what's it like counting down your last few days here at Destrehan High School?
Just making memories, man, with my guys. You know, that's all I'm happy about. And every day I take an accountability to be with those guys, man. You know, just counting the days down, and I'm just happy to be around the people I've been around for 4 years. And it finally paid off, man. I'm just happy.
Well deserved. Congratulations. I'm going to take the mic, and I want you to show the camera the ring one more time. Hang on.